you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't care. Hey, what is up, guys? I'm Bisalan Assassin, and I am back with another video. And today, I'm going to be telling you the best and worst star powers for each brawler. So, let's get right into the video. If you haven't already, smash that like button and subscribe button. So, without further ado, let's get right into the video. First, it's going to be Shelly. And her star power is going to be Shell Shock. Shell Shock is just a better star power, so just trust me. Pros have ranked this, so get Shell Shock before Band-Aid. Next is going to be Nita. Of course, you should get Hyper Berry because of her gadget. Next, we're going to have Colt. Colt, you should be using Magnum Special because that extra range when you're fighting like Rico or something, you also have an advantage. Next, we have Bull. Bull, is his tough guy star power is better. But for heist, you should use Berserker. Next, we have Jesse. And Jesse is energized is better because it can heal up your turret and all that stuff, and it bounces up the turret. Next, we have Brock. And Brock's star power is Incendiary. Incendiary is an overall better star power than Rocket number 4. So, yeah, next is going to be Dynamite. Dynamite, you should be using Demolition unless you're like a pro player, then you should be using Dino Jump to jump all over the map and dodge things. Next we have Bo, and I really like Bo because Snare Bear, of course, that's his much better star power. And yep, unless you're gonna use Circling Eagle for Snake Prairie, Feast or Famine, or Cavern Trend. But you should be using Snare Bear for everything else. Okay, so next we're gonna be using Tick, and Tick's his well-oiled star power is better just because he needs that health because he doesn't have that much health. So next is gonna be 8-Bit. For 3v3 game modes, you should be using Boosted Booster only for solo showdown and duo showdown. Use extra life. Next we have EMZ, and EMZ is like a really good OP brawler, and hype is gonna be better for 3v3 game modes, but if you're using if you're playing solo showdown or duo showdown, always use Bad Karma for that extra damage. Next is El Primo, and the best thing is Meteor Rush, because if he misses an enemy, then he can catch up with that extra speed. And El Fuego, you have to hit the enemy. And plus, it does like barely any damage. Next, we have Barley, and you should be using Metal Cayuse. Unless you're playing Heist, then you should be using Extra Nauseous. Poco is going to be next, and Poco, the Capo, is better for 3v3. And in solos, the Capo is useless, so you should be using Screeching Solo. Next is Rosa, and with her new gadget, Plant Life is going to be a better star power. It used to be a debate between Thorny Gloves, but now that got nerfed, and Plant Life is better, so yeah. Next, we have Rico, and some say this one's better, but Robo Retreat is better because you get the extra speed moving around in Brawl Ball and Heists to get all that stuff, and most people keep Rico at low health to actually get extra speed. Next is Daryl, and him with Steel Hoops is better, even though it's been nerfed. But for heist, of course, you should be using Rolling Reload. Next is Penny, and we should be using Balls of Fire because, like, if there's someone right here in shop, and my Penny turret hits the brawler part, it's still gonna hit the people on the shop part because the extra balls of fire part. Next, we're gonna have Carl, and you should be using Protective Pirouette because it's just better, and he needs that extra health. And Plus his power throw, his pickaxe is already really fast. Next is Jackie, and Jackie, you should be using Hardy Hard Hat, because the whole game you literally have a star power that you take 15% less damage. Plus her gadgets also up. Next we have Piper, and if you're a good aimer, use Snappy Sniping. But if you're a little worse aimer, then use Ambush, because Ambush is overall better than Snappy Sniping. So next we're going to be using Pam. So Pam is better, and Pam's Mama Squeeze is not going to be the one. You should use Mama's Hug, because it's just better overall, plus you get the extra health from your teammates and you. Okay guys, next is gonna be Frank, and you need extra health, so go with Sponge always. Frank doesn't have damage. Next we have BB. Pomerang star power always. Plus BB is really good, so yeah. I'm just gonna like go on Do Not Disturb. Okay. So home run star power is better. Next we have B. We have B. B. For 3v3 game modes, you need insta load, but for solo, take honey coat. Next is gonna be Mortis and the Creature of the Night. Creature of the Night. Creature of the Night. Okay, so we should be using Coiled Snake, because he needs that extra range and stuff. Even though his Creeper Harvest gives a lot of health, Coiled Snake, you should be using Coiled Snake. Next is Tara's, and you should be using Healing Shade, because her Black Portal doesn't have that much health, and it barely does damage, so they're gonna kill it right away. Healing one is just better for overall, so pick the healing one. Jean is gonna be next. His is gonna be Magic Puffs, because overall you need healing. So basically pick everything with healing. Not everything. Listen to me. Next we got Max, and her is gonna be Running Gun, because it's just overall better. Plus she already has a bunch of ammo. It's gonna get more with that Running Gun. So next we have Mr. P. Oh, by the way, Max, you should use Running Gun, her second one. Mr. P, you should be using his first star power, Handle with Care, because that extra range is just amazing. So yeah. And Sprout is our final mythic. You should be using Overgrowth, because if you miss, you still have a chance of hitting them with Overgrowth. Next, you should be using Spike, and Spike's Fertilizer is better, and Curveball is just not good at all. Use Fertilize, and yeah. Next is Crow, and for Crow, you should be using Carrion Crow, because it's just overall better star power. 120 more damage with players below 50 HP. That's really good. So his second star power. Leon, even though the extra speed's amazing, we gotta go with Invisiheal, because while you're invisible, you gotta heal up. And yeah, so Invisiheal is your thing you should be using. For Sandy, no doubt here, you should be using Rude Sands, because Rude Sands is better for Sandy, because of course you can scout out enemies with it. Plus, it'll take longer for the enemy team to load, to heal, I'm saying. Enemy team to heal while they're in the sand spawn. Next, we have Gale, Mr. Chromatic Dude. So, his second star power isn't out yet, but Second Wind is much better, because you get a speed boost. And I recommend you aim your super, if you have Second Wind, aim your super to hit your enemies and get your speed boost. Plus, Blustery Blow only stuns them for like 1 second. So, yeah. Finally, we're gonna have Nani, which his star power is her star power. Her second one didn't come out yet, but it's the shield one. Nani, while her super is activated, Nani has an 80% has a shield around her that reduces 80% of all damage. So yeah, come up. I'm gonna be using Nani and be talking about her in one of my upcoming videos. So you don't want to miss that. So if you don't want to miss that, smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and turn on those post notifications. So next time I make a video, you don't miss it. That's gonna be for the video. So if you enjoyed, smash that like button. I already said that. Smash that subscribe button, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye, everyone.